Bollywood actor Sonu Sood has taken the onus to rescue thousands of migrant workers who are stranded due to the COVID-19 lockdown in India. Sood has emerged as the real-life hero for millions of people during these testing times. Team India opener Shikhar Dhawan has also lauded Sood for donning the superhero cap and helping the weaker sections of the society during the COVID-19 pandemic. Dhawan took to Twitter to praise the Bollywood actor for helping migrant workers return to their respective homes amid the ongoing COVID-19-induced lockdown. A big salute to you, Sonu Sood, for your heroic efforts in making sure stranded migrant workers get to reach their homes, Dhawan said in a tweet. At a time when many are embracing social distancing and staying put at their respective homes, Sood is busy arranging several buses for the daily wagers after receiving several approvals from several state governments amid the partial lockdown. Sood is reportedly distributing food and groceries every day to at least 45,000 people who are struggling to make ends meet amid the partial lockdown. It gave me sleepless nights when I saw visuals of people walking hundreds of kilometers to reach their villages, Sood was earlier quoted as saying by BBC.